What's good, YouTube? JALON’E back with another one. You know, I enjoy watching stuff that I particularly might not do, but there's somebody in this world that will do it. And I love watching it. So let's get into it.
If I die today, just I'm filming a video here. I'm not trying to hurt anyone.
Yo, dude, chill. Dude, chill.
You got the machete. You're the one that's going to jail. Dude, this guy's on crack.
But he will try to kill me with that machete. Dude, just drop the machete and fight me like a man if you want to fight.
I'm Mo Sergeant.
Why does he have a light, though?
Hey,
hold on. Why does he have a light, though?
To seek out haunted and abandoned places to document the
if
unknown
from there.
For your entertainment needs.
Go.
From abandoned ghost towns
hide right now.
To being locked up in the basement of haunted mansions.
Those ghosts or spirits would tell her, build this.
To fighting for my survival on deserted islands.
What's up, guys? I'm Mo Sarji. Welcome back to another video. It is super duper late at nighttime right now, and I'm here all by myself. I'm back to the Sandcastle Resort. If you guys remember last winter, I came to this resort, explored it with my friend Ivan, and now I'm bored. And it's like I'm here on vacation in the Dominican. I'm really bored. Shadi is back home
in the Dominican Republic by yourself.
I got something in my video that you guys
at a place that
out to me
you're really not supposed to be
look
at.
Look at this view behind me. How cool is this? This is not like the most epic thing ever. Big buildings, abandoned, just sitting here left to rot.
Fell out of the window. There's something paranormal here and I wanted to investigate it. Now, there have been murders here in the past. We did run into this drug dealer here in the past as well.
That didn't look like no leaf.
I know what to expect. I'm here by myself. All I have is a GoPro with me. I don't have my actual main camera. I accidentally forgot my memory card at home, which really sucks.
This setup is just not even something that you should even... You forgot your setup. You forgot your camera. All you have is a GoPro.
Investigation begins.
And a flashlight.
Resort. I am all by myself.
Not even your main equipment.
Don't know what to
You're
expect.
Bugging.
I had some weird things happen here the last time I was here, and I was here in the daytime. But now, all I have is my GoPro and this one flashlight in my hand. And that's
it. Yeah,
usually I
no.
come prepared, but
see, like
a long drive to get here from my house here in the Dominican.
And that's why I say I will not do these things.
I'm not so prepared. And to be
honest, this skin color.
I'm feeling kind of scared. Now, the last time that I was here, I had Ivan with me for security. He's not here. He couldn't make it out with me today. He has his family. He has things to do. But this is it, man. I mean, what could go wrong, right?
I'll be okay.
I did run into this.
See? Watch. That see? It's just dumb shit like that.
The other side of the resort. I'm not going to go anywhere near that building. I'm just going to stick to these buildings.
Who the fuck says something like, what could go wrong, and you don't have nothing of your regular equipment?
Which you guys pointed out. Here, let me show it to you guys. When I was out here, I think I was ending off my video or something, and I know it's going to get a bit dark because GoPros absolutely suck at nighttime, no matter what. I'm using a GoPro 10. Something from, I guess it's this window here, or one of those windows over there, something fell out while I was ending my video.
Bro, you can only see the building in front of you with that little light.
Why I went back and reviewed it, and I couldn't tell what it was. It looked like a doll or something that fell out of the window. So, I don't know. I hear a cat meowing. There's bats everywhere. Hello? Ooh, there's a big old bat right there. I'm hearing music, too, which is interesting. There's no one here. Music's probably coming from the beaches. Down on the beaches, people have parties. And, the sound travels on the water. So I'm pretty sure it was this building here. Fell out of this window. So I'm going to go upstairs, check it out, and see if there's anything upstairs. Something paranormal, something creepy. Let's go up inside and check it out. Man, I'm hearing some weird cat noises up in this place.
Oh, I heard it.
I feel like I'm being followed. I hope... Hey, kitty, where are you? All right, cats are kind of a bad sign in the darkness and abandoned places in my culture. It could indicate a djinn, because cats do.
Cats also don't sound like that. They don't meow that many times just like that fast.
This
thing ain't stop.
Meow, meow, meow.
Nah, I'm out.
Whoa, look at this, guys.
Reset to level one.
Home. It's where most people feel the most comfortable. But what if your home could be taken?
Kind of got to be careful here. Because there are... What the fuck was that? Oh. What is that?
My soul would have left my body. instantly.
Hello? Oh, what the f...
Hey, man. I don't mean any trouble, bro.
He's got a machete.
Hey, I don't mean any trouble, man.
Oh, what the f... I need a rock or something.
Got it.
Yo, I don't
mean any trouble, bro. There's a guy with a machete. There's no way you think that rock is going to protect you versus that machete. Hide with the flashlight, for sure.
Oh, guys, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
What was that in the corner?
Oh, guys, I gotta hide somewhere.
Oh, I'm tripping.
Oh, guys, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Shit.
This is definitely the bad part about doing stuff like this. When you think know what you're doing.
Machete. There's a guy with a machete and he's coming after me. Maybe it's just someone messing around.
Me said it's probably somebody messing around. Maybe it's somebody messing around. Yeah, for sure.
Mm-hmm. I'm just making a video.
Mm-hmm. He don't care nothing about that video.
No. Please, yo, dude, why do you...
Bro. All I heard was Aki, and I know what Aki is here. So he probably said, why are you here?
Shit. Guys, where the fuck do I go? Shit, there's a guy with a fucking machete coming. Oh my god.
This looked like a parkour video. Like he was finna hop out the window doing guys, like the two hands. Guys. See, look, right there you could get it at. Oh, clean.
I might have to jump buildings. There's a guy with a fucking machete coming after me. Oh my god. Oh, okay. I might be able to jump down through here. There's a guy with a machete. Where'd he come from? I'm gonna turn off my lights. I'm gonna walk in the darkness.
See, I don't know. Like, if he already know I'm there, there's no point in turning the light off. Because if he's from there, obviously you can see in the light.
See anything.
I mean, in the dark. You can see a little bit better than me. So I'm not finna walk around in this dark. I'm going to make sure I know where you're at all times. That's not going to help you either.
Okay. I'm being chased by someone in an abandoned resort. If I die today, there's a guy with a fucking machete.
Hey, how many times is he going to say it?
I'm filming a video here.
We've seen it.
I'm not trying to hurt anyone.
Oh. He trying to make his little last remarks.
Where is he? Hello?
Nah. Oh! The light right here scared the shit out of me. Is that not two eyes right there? I'm not believing that. That's two eyes. The shape of them. Where you going? If he pop up from right there, then I seen him first.
Shit, he's coming up. I gotta keep my lights off. He's coming. Oh man. The only way is down the building.
Does he jump? I'm jumping.
Shit.
I'm jumping, bro. Cause he don't look like he's not trying to do no talking. He don't want to do no talking at all, bro. He wants you out of there.
Please pray for me.
Or he wants you gone.
I have a stick with a nail. I
can't even see that. Try my best to keep my light off so he wouldn't see me, but as you can see, it's impossible to see anything.
Stick with a nail. Shit. Why is he so f***ing mad? I'm not doing anything. This isn't his place.
Okay. Oh. Who are you here? What's up with the ads? You trying to get the bag. See, that voice is getting a little closer. I don't know. My heart would be pounding, bro. Trying to keep the light off, there was something in my eye. Bro, I don't want to just see darkness, bro. Oh, there we go. Hold on.
Bro, I don't need...
See, he didn't have a light on the ground. There is no running. Oh my goodness.
What the fuck?
Like your heart right now, like knowing as there's a person, machete, and a light. And he's turning it off.
What the fuck?
This is like equivalent to, there must have been a mirror. That's what I seen then. Or that's him.
Yo.
Chill.
Oh, you're not crack. Oh, my leg.
This shit looks like an extreme tag game.
Yeah. Oh, what the? Where do I go? Oh, no.
And the crazy part is he continues to not jump out of there. No, yeah, this is fake. He's smacking it on the wall. He could have easily cut him off. If he wanted him gone, he'd have got him gone. Hold on, let me see.
Hey, calm down. Calm down.
Oh, yeah. This is not real.
Stop swinging that f***ing machete, man. Oh, my God. What the f***? Oh, shit, He's fast.
Now I'm skeptical. That's probably the number one thing you don't do.
Oh my God.
You running from somebody and you just ran to a corner?
Guys, I need help.
In the dark, with only one flashlight. He has a flashlight too. You know, I don't like this darkness stuff.
Jesus Christ.
What happened?
Come on, man. Jesus Christ, he's pissed. He's pissed.
What the
f? He's pissed.
Who?
He's pissed.
Who? What is that extra turn?
He's pissed.
Who?
He's pissed.
Who? I don't know.
Guys, I can't run anymore. Oh, what the f***?
He talking about he can't run no more. He ain't did no running. You ain't went nowhere. Y'all playing extreme tag right now. This is what this looks like.
Yo, man. Yo, bro, chill. Chill. I'm not trying to hurt you, man. Man, what the hell's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me?
I'm not doing anything.
Man, you come to my house. Why would you?
This is an abandoned resort. It's not your
you come
house.
To my house.
Bro, screw off. Dude, I'll give you money. Chill.
I'm not
any
money.
Golf.
That looks like a phone.
Golf, then. Seriously. Golf, how about that? No, seriously. Golf, you can. You ain't gonna do shit. You ain't gonna do shit. You're all tough with a machete. No, you're just.
Dude, have him cut your legs. He don't want you to die.
Bro,
he just don't want you to be able to move.
You drop that machete. We're going to have a f***ing fight. Trust me on that. The only reason why I'm running is because you have a machete. Trust me.
What's your camera looking for?
I'm just filming a video.
Man,
this ain't your place.
This sounds like a, like, they don't.
I don't know. About no police.
This not
bro,
your place, bro.
Everyone's going to jail. Dude, this guy's on crack.
Bro,
this guy. Okay, I gotta. So, I've established this guy's on crack. Some type of drug. He's swinging a machete recklessly.
Me personally, bro.
Proper motor skills. He's just wild.
We was in the building.
But he will.
You only getting one good swing at that motherfucker.
He swung at me.
You gonna get the initial huh, and you might get one of these huhs, the back. But if you get in there off the hood, you good. Once you do that, you gotta get him. Once he was in the doorway, fake the doorway. Then he gonna try to swing at you. Once it came through, you gotta tackle him. You gotta hit him all that. He don't look too big. You said the only reason you're running is because of a...
Why do we make our pillow in the shape of a cube?
I'll tell you.
Find a way out of here.
You said the only reason you was running was because of a machete. Get him to swing that machete. You can't... Ain't nobody swinging their arm like no robot, so...
I wish I understood what he was saying. Guys, if you speak Spanish, let me know in the comments below. He's still yelling. Okay. He's tweaking. He's on drugs. Shit. So the thing is I can't walk around without a light, and he's seeing my light.
Hey, chill, bro. You gotta lay off the drugs, man. Bro. Dude, lay off the drugs.
This look like,
bro, I'll hook you up with
what I... What is it? Not Left 4 Dead.
The
Last of Us.
Drop the machete and fight me like a man. Bro, you ain't gonna cut shit off. Bro, this guy wants to cut my f***ing hair.
I've established that this guy's taking some sort of substance.
So why does he keep saying that? That's making me mad. Because I could just be him.
Jesus Christ. Bro,
I've established he's taking some kind of substance. Shit. How can you...
Dude, take it easy, man.
Whatever.
What do you want? I'll give you whatever you want. I'll give you whatever you want. What the f*** does he want? Do you have friends here? Do you have anyone that can actually speak a proper sentence? Oh, you understood that, didn't you? Yeah, well, fuck you. Fuck you, how about that? Fuck you. Oh, fuck.
If he jumps on that and goes up again, I'm about
my
to...
My car is all the way on the other side. Okay, I'm gonna go lights off. I'm going lights off.
I'm about to live. He about to run to the car?
To run past him because my f***ing car is over there. I can't go through the jungle. I don't know what f***ing animals are waiting in there.
We can't see nothing.
I'm gonna wait till he disappears.
I'm gonna wait. He not going nowhere because you not go. My GoPro battery died. Luckily, I had two extra in my pocket. I hid in the darkness for a good 10 minutes before I made a run for it. So, what? Like, when I'm reading this, my GoPro battery died. Luckily, I had two more extra in my pocket. But in the beginning of the video, did he not say that he didn't have all his equipment? He didn't have none of his usual equipment. All I have is this GoPro. But you have two extra GoPro batteries? Bro, now you bro, come on. Now.
I don't know where he is. Okay, I gotta go through this building here. I think he went back that way. To my left. I gotta go through this building here.
Why are you walking?
I gotta cut through this building and cut through the other building. I don't want to be out in the open in case he's out here. Okay, so here we go.
You wouldn't want to be out in the open. Why would you want to be in a closed space with that machete? Because you're running through there. God! Oh, my
shit.
God!
Shit. Oh, no. Please, guy. What the fuck?
Oh, my God. Bro, what did I say?
Shit.
I promise you. Bro, I'm not dumb. While I was running, my second battery overheated and the GoPro shut off on me. And it was 35 degrees Celsius with humidity outside. I managed to hide in another part of the building. Yet again, he seemed to have cooled off where I was able to post a picture of him to Twitter and Instagram from my GoPro just before my cell phone died. I also frantically sent goodbye messages to my loved ones as I truly believed I was not going to make it. So you're telling me that happened, you start running right back into the thing, and then 35 whatever minutes decided to make another run for it, and he was still waiting. He did that jump again, that's not the same jump.
He's fast, he's f***ing fast. I thought I was fast. Oh, f*** this.
Hold on.
Oh, f*** this.
Hold on.
Oh,
Watch it be his car.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
My car!
Okay.
Oh yeah, this is fake. Make the video more frantic, all of that. And then you tried to act like you were starting the car. This is a push to start. Oh no, I lied. If he was chasing him, why is he not popping the tires?
Hey, dude, just chill. Stop.
Nah, this is a tourist. He asked him to do this. Look at the, I can see the name tag on his neck. I can see the fanny pack, bro. I guess, bro.
Oh, fuck.
If it is real.
Oh, shit.
Sheesh.
Oh, shit.
But the way he made it look, this shit did not look real.
Oh, my God.
I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one.
Domestic violence, man, the quick to shoot the semen, stop acting like boys and be men. How you gon' win when you ain't right within? How you gon' win when you ain't right within? How you gon' win when you ain't right within?